But are we screw-ups?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're 34.
33?
We don't even have this basic stuff figured out.
We're not screw-ups.
We have a cardboard window.
Okay, we have news. We're leaving in June.
The baby's due in July.
To Antwerp, in Belgium.
You're moving 3,000 miles away from your grandchild.
Oh, I think it's more than 3,000, isn't it, Cherry?
Oh, I think so.
You know, we don't have to stay here.
Well, where do we go?
We agreed we need to be near someone we know, so we could go anywhere we want.
Wow.
I have been searching all of my days.
Now I'm wondering what we're doing.
Did you look at the itinerary?
I stapled it to the inside of your jacket.
Many a road, you know.
See?
I've been walking on.
Ah! Look at you! You're so fat!
Oh, good. I was almost out.
Does this mean you guys will finally get married?
I almost left Lowell about a dozen times. Kids don't know that.
I have been quietly.
I mean, what if something happens to one of us and just makes us go crazy?
All we can do is be good for this one baby. We don't have control over much else.
And my eyes confound me. And it's just too bright.
Gave us a stroller.
What's wrong with strollers?
I love my babies. Why would I want to push them away from me?
As the days keep turning into night.
Am I getting a stroller?
Sweetheart, listen to your heart.
And it's coming into sight.
I'll always love you. Even if it takes you months to lose this weight.
Even breathing.
Even if you're enormous. Go ahead and write that in stone. In your heart.
Feels alright.
I'm gonna do something about those ears. He looks like a trophy.
I just don't think we should be talking about it right in front of the children.
Oh, please. Bert, it's just white noise to them. Listen, watch this. Taylor. 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 I could keep going on and on.